Let's go. Hey, little guy. Good pitch. What else can I do for you?
Looks like he wants to tell you something.
Hey, come back with that.
Where'd he go?
Come on, little guy. Whoa! Those are not for juggling.
Although he is pretty good at it.
Why is he so interested in the crystals?
Maybe it's got something to do with the oracle. An icy friend is what you need. And he is an icy friend.
Yeah, but he's trying to take our crystals. Not the friendliest thing to do.
One, two, three, four. Some business you're running. My elven friends, I come bearing gifts. Can I interest you in a fine necklace, a tiara, rings? All I ask in return is one small teensy little blue bardo. Clearly you have plenty to spare.
The blue bardos are our guests.
So?
It's all just merchandise to him.
What? That's absurd. I'd never sell something with feathers. Feelings.
You've sold a blue bardo already, haven't you?
Well...
Who've you sold it to? Out with it.
Now, now. My clients trust me to keep our transactions private.
You don't need to. There's only one pair in Centopia evil enough to buy blue bardo.
Daxengar, go!